It occurred to me that the discussions we have around this topic, around copyright nowadays, are very similar to the one they had back then, 300 years ago, when they were discussing the first copyright laws. And I think to better express my point of view as an inhabitant of the 21st century, I might as well give the floor to an inhabitant of the 18th century. And I'm very happy to have with me today Mr. de Condorcet, so the Marquis Nicolas de Condorcet. Hi, hello, how are you? Yeah, fine. And you? Thanks for having me. Yeah, my pleasure. So Nicolas de Condorcet has a very interesting takes on the creative process. Would you care to share it with us? No, absolutely. My pleasure. the creative process, it's the Marquis de Condorcet speaking now. Creative process, in my opinion, is very much more a social process than an individual one centered on the artist. An artist alone won't create anything meaningful. An artist has to feed on a culture, has to collect elements and ideas and fragments of existing works, and he just put them in another order. It just proposes a new layout, a new design. It's actually much more a transformation work than a creation work out of nothing. And the artist is much more a mechanic, actually. He's doing mechanical work with ideas and feelings, but it's all right because this mechanical work is very important and it has, of course, to be recognized and it has, of course, to be fairly remunerated. But the final product of this work, the work of art, in the same way as the ingredients necessary for its construction has been collected from the common pot of culture, the work of art has to go back in this common pot and be available again. And in that way, we are establishing a loop of generation, because the culture is generating the arts via the work of the artists, and the arts are in turn regenerating the culture. So there's this loop of generation, regeneration that is vital for the ecosystem. And to want to stop it at this step here and to put the work of art in a shrine and to say stop, you can't touch it anymore, you can't reuse it because it's sacred, and to put electrical fences and like robot filters around it to enforce it, it breaks completely this regeneration loop, and it poses a major ecosystemic problem for the biodiversity of ideas, art and culture.